Positive terminal. This is nothing but that is first we learn about electric cell. Now we are going to learn about electric bulb. Electric bulb. Just imagine